Hey guys, it's Jason again. Today I'm going to show you this motor set with 110 honeycomb rubber wheels. These motors are actually for Puaida P6 GT. Let's set the remote first. Press these two buttons at the same time. Here you can switch between kilometers per hour and miles per hour. The default wheel speed 64 is for 100mm wheels. These are 110mm wheels, we need to set it to 70. Turn on the ESC, then long press the power button until the light begins to flash. Now turn on the remote. Press these two buttons at the same time, they are paired. With this ESC, it has a top speed of 35 miles per hour, and I got about 31 miles when I was on the board. It has super wide trucks, they aren't as responsive as the trucks for P60 in tight turns, but I felt really stable when I was going 30 miles per hour. I actually felt like I was going slower than I was because I just felt so safe and stable on the board. The aluminum core looks nice and the rubber wheels are 63.8 durometer. These are probably the most comfortable wheels that I've ever ridden, excluding pneumatic tires. Pneumatic wheels are definitely more comfortable, but they are kind of huge and you can't use them on hard motors. The rubber is a little bit less durable than urethane, but urethane wheels are too slippery to go fast. And if there's any kind of wet surfaces, urethane is just gonna slip out. But if you are rubber wheels, no problem. Rubber has better grip than urethane and crowd wheels. It's much safer when you're going over 25 miles per hour. And when you are carving, you have a lot more confidence that you are not gonna slip out. And when you are riding on rough surfaces, it's amazing. I could feel how soft the wheels were when I was riding on the sidewalks. The wheels absorb some of the shocks from the bumps and cracks. I personally really love it. But the rubber wheels will indeed drain your board's battery faster compared to the urethane wheels. With 7.5 amp battery, I get about 24 miles range with 90mm urethane wheels, but about 80 miles range with these rubber wheels. That is 25% off. The sleeves for the motors are swappable. There are also 90 and 100mm urethane sleeves for this motor set. But once you go rubber wheels, I guess you just don't want to go back using those three wheels anymore. Unless you're riding a perfect surface and want more torque, more range, in that case, I would recommend you buy the motors for the P60. That is about half of the price. Alright, thanks for watching. Leave a comment down below if you have any questions. And don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more content about e-skateboards and DIY boards. I'll see you guys in the next video.